Hanging up in a tree, I don't move much that you see. I'm a sloth and that means I'll just sit here eating leaves. I'm lazy and slow and I don't do many things. Yet people give me more praise than they would a king. My own fur grows algae, I have two toes, maybe three. I have bug colonies, but I still make kids happy. People clamor over me every single day. Being a slow moving animal is great. Sloths are super neat, we never eat meat. We are really sweet and have goofy feet. The worst part of the day is moving to a new place. As a sloth I will sleep for 10 hours, then I'll leave. I'll only leave from my keep to defecate once a week. I don't care what you think or if you say that I stink. I will sit in my tree and I will enjoy the breeze. I'll move if I get hungry, cause that's how sloths be. Sloths can hide with ease with our green algae. We don't fear disease, we do as we please. Some people don't know this, but sloths can swim. It's all thanks to our big noodle looking limbs. So now in conclusion, being a sloth is so fun. Sitting here in the sun, it's too bad that you're not one. Sloths are interesting and magical indeed. But now I must return back up to my tree.